Hi everyone, Miggy from Figma here with another Figma tip. Baseline grids are an effective tool to help designers with layout consistency and to establish vertical rhythm in their designs. Today we're going to set up a simple 4-point baseline grid, align some type to it, and keep it that way with auto layout. Let's start by creating a mobile frame, and with the frame selected, I'm going to go over to the layout grid panel and create a new grid. Set the grid to rows, the count to auto, the type to top, and the height to 4. You can choose to set the gutter value to 0 or 4, one will emphasize line heights, and the other will show baselines. It's just a matter of preference. When setting type, the trick to consistent baseline alignment is using a line height value that is divisible by 4 and is equal or greater than the font size. You will want to ensure the first baseline of your text is snapped to a grid line. Enabling pixel snapping will make that a bit easier. For this text block, if I set my font size to 14, I can start to choose a comfortable line height that sits on the grid by starting with 16 and testing larger values divisible by 4, so 16, 20, 24. As long as one line is on the baseline, they all will be. Next, let's start to think about using baseline grids with auto layout. Since different fonts have different baselines, even with a line height divisible by 4, the baseline may not match up with the text box. If you were to group multiple text boxes in an auto layout frame, they will quickly become out of alignment. To fix this, set your text boxes as auto layout objects with Shift and A. Now you can set independent padding values for the top and bottom to offset the text box and align to the baseline. These two values, when added together, should equal to 4, which is your baseline value. So you might need to set a value of 1 at the top and 3 in the bottom to properly block it in. This will allow all other objects in the main auto layout to align to the baseline as well. Now you can set auto layout to group all of your text blocks and to adjust the spacing between them. With a value divisible by 4, all of your text will snap to the baseline and you can keep the vertical rhythm going. If you found this tip helpful, please let us know in the comments. As always, I hope you have a great day and happy designing.